52-year-old headmaster, it does not get any better than this. I want to talk to everybody here, but most particularly I want to talk to you gentlemen, because you're the ones who are really motivating these remarks, in fact, motivating everything today. When my family and I moved to Oklahoma in 1988, Heritage Hall was already a 19-year-old school that had established traditions of excellence in a variety of different areas. We had then, as we have now, a debating team that competed successfully year in and year out on a national level. We had a choral music program that was then, as it is now, one of the finest in the state, any classification. We had an art program that had produced, and has subsequently produced more, professional artists who were truly talented and acknowledged in the region. We have subsequently produced a drama program that is pretty extraordinary, and those of you who had an opportunity to see the Miracle Worker this past weekend know that to be true. We have an English program that has produced six or seven National Council of Teachers of English Writing Award winners, a national award for excellence in writing, which is remarkable. And if you move on to athletics, the tennis program has forever been one of the outstanding programs in the state. We've had great success in golf, track, more recently in volleyball. There's great excellence here. But in 1988, when we moved here, despite all of that excellence, year in and year out, the charge that I received from the Board of Trustees was very simple. We have got to find a way to let the rest of the community know what kind of a wonderful place this is. We have got to take our life out from under a bushel. You gentlemen are fortunate to participate in what is, for a variety of reasons, what we would call a high-profile activity. Nobody gets to see the debate team perform, and few people outside of the school get to see some of the other activities, but you are a high-profile activity, and the style with which you have performed this year, the personal grace, the courage that have won our hearts, it's not just the winning, though that's always nice, but it's who you are as people that have been really special, and you've captured the imagination of this whole community. And in the process, you've put a spotlight, not just on your program, but on our school that has illuminated for all to see the excellence not only of our football program specifically and our athletic program more generally, but this whole school, the great work that so many teachers have done for you and for those who preceded you for so long is finally getting a lot of attention out there. That's a real special deal. And so, aside from all the thrills and chills that you've given us as spectators, there's a special debt that we're never going to be able to repay. And I hope, in a real sense, that the quality of education and just the privilege of the experience that you've had this year is payment enough. But it's a special deal that you brought to the school. You brought honor because of the way you played the game. And great pride to all of us. So we wish you well. I know you're going to have a great game tomorrow, and we're all excited to be here. So congratulations on Super Season.
You know, sometimes as a head coach, you get way too much credit. Because I know Guy Randall gets way too much credit for being a midmaster. Anyway, I've got some great assistants, and I want to take an opportunity to introduce them because these guys have worked their tails off, and I think it's only due that they get their recognition right here. First of all, a guy that you know has been around here a while, our defense coordinator, Kelly Allen.
exactly how was the luncheon that you had today?
It was great. It was great food.
So you enjoyed yourself?
Yes, very much. That's Wes here.
Wes, what about you? Yes. How was lunch?
It was awesome.
And your sweatshirt?
Very delicious.
Sweatshirt you got here.
Yeah, I got a nice gray sweatshirt.
Who you going to give it to?
The Halls and the Matsus, I believe.
No, who are you going to give it to?
Oh, who am I going to give it to?
Christmas present.
Probably going to give it to my mom.
Who are you gonna give this one to?
I'll probably keep it. I got a double extra large, so I'm gonna wear it myself.
Let's get it. I know you got a bag.
Grandma present.
What'd you get your grandma, EK? Some weights?
Some weights. This one shirt. Charger blue.
Charger blue. Alright.
Why? Merry Christmas. Sooner red, baby.
So, Chris, what about you?
Daughter. One, daughter two, daughter three.
Oh, seven. Daughter one, daughter two, daughter three.
Sooner colors.
That for yourself?
Yeah.
I'll be over there tomorrow, ready on, guys. Good luck.
Oh, thank you.
Take care.
Thanks a lot.
Free advertisement.
Yeah, that's
right. Working? I'm liking this. I got a pretty good hold on here.
Is it worth all the hard work?
It's definitely worth all the hard work. I've been in this stadium like December 12th, 1998. We're going to shoot down.
Mr. Broadfoot, how's it feel to be on the turf?
It feels pretty good. Not too bad. Think it's finally going to hit us tomorrow once we come out here. It's going to be fun. We're going to be all riled up.
How's it feel to be on the turf?
Oh, it feels good. Turf feels good. Just like what we thought it would be.
Claim it as our own.
It's gonna be nice. It's gonna be a good one.
This one's a lot smoother.
Oh, shit! You dropped
the shot.
Hey. Did that on purpose.
Okay. Yeah, thanks.
is what it feels like the day before you win the state championship.
That's right. What, Keith? I can't. Yeah. Here we go, offense. Here we go. Imagine that, a pass. That a kid. I've got a killer shot here.
Hit the center.
Yeah, I just hope it doesn't burn my lens by the time he passes it.
Together, spent several months together, several weeks, several hard days. A lot of great hours, a lot of great memories. Now, let's go out tomorrow and let's play with a lot of confidence. A lot of confidence. Believe in yourself. Believe in your teammate. Believe in what we're doing out here. Believe in the play call. Believe in the defense. Believe in the stunt. And then line up. Play your position. Play one down at a time. That's all you can do. Can't worry about the last play. Can't think about the next play. Play one down at a time. Know where you're supposed to line up, know the snap count, know your assignment, and get after it. Defensively, same thing. You got a stunt, by golly, go get it the best you can. All right? Recognize their sets. Think about what they're doing. Talk to each other on defense. Let's go after them. Let's attack these people like no one has ever attacked them before. Let's get after them. Let's don't back off of them. Let's go play with a lot of courage, determination, pride out there. Let's go smack them around a little bit. Have some fun. Play with a lot of confidence. Let's come out with a lot of confidence tomorrow. And let it fly, guys. If we'll go out and play the best of your ability, play hard, line up correctly, everything else will take care of itself. Everything else will take care of itself, just like it has 14 times before. So let it fly. We're real proud of it. It's a great opportunity for you. Let's go get it. Let's go get it. Let's don't get on our heels. Let's go forward and let's go smack them around and get after it. Play with a lot of determination, character, poise, patience, Let's get it. I'm real proud of it. Coach Allen.
Hey, Lily. On that same note, while we're passing these out, a couple of things. You can get comfortable there. All right. We're going to have to play every game, guys. This is going to be a 48-minute deal. A 48-minute deal tomorrow. Item last, don't be surprised by our success tomorrow afternoon out here. Do not be surprised by our success on this field tomorrow. We're not going to be surprised when we're way ahead. Don't be surprised by how much success we're having. Everybody have one? A VIP, guys, a very impressive person. He greets everyone with a smile and a hearty handshake. It makes you feel he means it. When he says he's glad to meet you, he makes you glad you met him. He walks with a sprightly step and speaks with a laughing voice. He listens with interest and speaks with conviction. And he makes you feel you've known him all your life. He doesn't seem to try to impress, yet he's most impressive. He never tries pressing to persuade, yet you always come away convinced. He's the kind of guy we enjoy being around because he is what we all secretly would like to be, someone who enjoys being himself. Heritage Hall of Charger Pride football is about playing with poise, taking pride in yourself, and playing for the guy next to you. It's hard-nosed football, not making mental mistakes. It's about the team. Play Charger Pride football tomorrow. Play it from the first whistle to the very last whistle. Don't do it for yourself. Do it for the guy next to you. Do it for that teammate next to you. Get up and do it, you know he's going to get up and do it for you. I'm real proud to coach you guys tomorrow after this. Thank you for the opportunity. Let's go grab it. Let's go get it. Good luck, guys.
Nerve-wracking, but we've played together 14 games so far. I think we can do it 15.
I think you got a good chance of winning.
Most definitely.
Thank you. Second down. charge. Down. ball carrier. Fly to the ball. Wilson, stop.
Thank you. Thank you. Jackson. That means I've sat down and gone.
Walker and Bronson.
Thank you. Good job.
One versus two, both teams 14-0. It's going to be a heck of a game. And for one team, it was going to be a storybook game. Mm-hmm. And that's us! Please, we're going to go down towards this west end. We want to get a team picture, okay? First of all, we're going to go down there, and then after we get all the pictures, then you can mill. But we've got to take care of these pictures first, or we'll lose everybody, okay? Yes, sir, go ahead. Well, when we get back to school, whatever that is, we'll be in reception in the commons, so come on over and join that too. Okay.
I'll be there.
One thing we've said all year. You gotta believe and you never give up. When we're coming down here and I turn to these guys on the sideline and it's 34-28, I just turned to them. What did I say? You gotta look at the board and you gotta see 35-44. You gotta believe 35-44.
That was good.
We're proud. We're really, really proud. So we're gonna go down here and actually, we'll just turn around right here and everybody get back that way. We'll take pictures from this way. You guys just turn around. Okay, guys, we've done this for several weeks here. We're going to tag it in for everybody. Wait a minute, one more time. Let our seniors stand up. You're gonna have to back up a little bit so we can get pictures. We're gonna tag it in! Everybody, tag it in! One, two, three!
Sweetheart.
Change for age.
gonna be safe, Foster.
I want you to tell me how it feels.
It feels great, man. We've been working ever since June, getting up at 6:30 in the morning, working with EK. And that wasn't fun, but you know what? It was all for this.
Hey,
this
tell me about that last drive.
The last drive was real intense. We were trying to get pressure on them, and unfortunately, they made a few mistakes, and we capitalized and came out on top.
Where's my dad? He's right here.
That was dad.
Alright. Cost me $450. I like it.
Four more.
You're talking big rain.
Big rain.
Something the Bulls haven't seen yet. Okay, thanks.
Did you find Jimmy? No, I haven't found Jimmy and I haven't found Coach Payne. They're looking for those two people.
Well,
Champions, undefeated regular season, going on to the state championship, 15-0. Who would have thought? This year's been such a great experience for the school. We've gotten all of the lower school kids and parents, the middle school kids and parents involved with our upper school players and cheerleaders, and they all started caravanning to the games and tailgating before the games. Everybody knows our players. Everybody's talking about Heritage Hall football. Now that we've won the state championship, I can't go anywhere, to the bank, to the store, to the movies, to a restaurant. People aren't coming up. Coach, man, what a great year. And I always come back to talk about how great kids we had and how great support we had this year. And, you know, it's always important to have people that step up in a program. And our parents, I'm telling you, our parents stepped up and supported us. Not only physically being at the games, but financially, and without the help of all these people doing a great job, taking us to the state championship, we wouldn't have got there. So it's a combination of kids and coaches and uniforms and lower school kids, and it's just a wonderful experience this year to bring our school together as a community for the first time. I've been here 16 years. This is the first time that we've had a true sense of community. And when those things happen, other things start to happen. We've got people, donors, that are stepping up, making things happen around here. Right now, we've got right over here on the other side of our tennis courts, we've got the four new tennis courts going on. Some people, some of our former players have stepped up and making things happen. They'll be ready for the 1999 Chargers State Tennis Drive. And we've got some people that have stepped up, and we're going to put in an all-weather track during the winter. This couldn't happen without such excitement going on around school. And like I've told Guy Brown and the athletic committee, that, you know, to get to this next level is where we are now, state champions. Can you imagine? I sometimes still can't believe it. We are state champions in football. And where we go from here is we just try to maintain this level. I mean, 15-0 in state champions, you can't get any better. But we want to take this basketball program. We want to take all of our sports. We want to take our drama and debate and chorus. We want to take everything to the next level, our facilities. And that just takes a lot of financial support from a lot of people. And so, you know, I'm asking just everybody to do their share, to step up, and let's make this the greatest place ever. We've still got some improvements, and we still got things to do, but man, I tell you what, it just makes me so proud to be the athletic director and head football coach and just a patron here at school. This is the greatest place to be. It's going to continue to be the greatest place to be, and I just want everybody out there to be proud of being a Heritage Hall Charger and carry that pride wherever you go, and talk this school up, and let's get this done!